hard labor, and beatings. Converting to Christianity without government permission could soon be a crime in one state in India. The legislature in Madhya Pradesh approved the bill this month, and it awaits the governor's signature. The state is ruled by the BJP political party, a Hindu nationalist group. The new legislation requires pastors and potential converts to notify government officials 30 days in advance. Those failing to do so face a fine and up to 3 years in jail. Christians in the state are urging the governor not to sign the bill.